Mirror World Introduction.
Hi, here's Jinx. Now where am I?
The PUBG Mobile Arcane collaboration has started. Today I'm going to tell you more about the new Mirror World mode in PUBG Mobile version 1.7. Amid powerful time-space fluctuations, Mirror Island has arrived in PUBG Mobile. When a match starts, two giant floating islands will arrive in the sky of Arendelle, and you can jump straight into the floating islands. The architectural style of the two islands are totally distinct, as they are modeled after two large cities in Arcane, Piltover and Zaun. The floating islands are a paradise for those who love firefights, as you'll be able to find plenty of combat supplies on them. No matter what, you must remember one thing.
You better take some notes.
If you're defeated on the floating islands, you will lose all the supplies you gain from them and parachute back to the main map. But you'll get to keep a set of low-level equipment so you can survive. If you want to leave with all the supplies you collected, you can jump off the edge of the floating islands or wait until they disappear and you're forced to leave. You can only reach the floating islands by parachuting to them, so you will not be able to return once you leave. The floating islands disappear 7 minutes after the match starts. In the last 30 seconds before they disappear, Champion Island will appear above Arendelle. You can see the location of Champion Island along with a countdown timer on the minimap. Unlike the floating islands, you can only reach Champion Island via the wind ladder underneath the island. Once you arrive on the island, you will transform into an arcane champion.
Really?
And fight with other players on the island. When you arrive on the island, you will be randomly transformed into either Vi, Jinx, Caitlyn, or Jace. Each character has their own exclusive attack and skills. If you want to transform into another character, you will need to find the transformation zone on the island. You can find these areas on the minimap. If your health is running low, you'll need to search for a nearby health recovery point as soon as possible to recover your health quickly. Last but not least, there's something you mustn't forget. The NPCs that spawn on the island will not initiate any engagements on their own, so keep an eye out on your surroundings at all times. Don't act recklessly. Defeat enemies and open crates to obtain hex crystals. Opening crates is one of the primary ways of obtaining hex crystals. These crystals can be used in the hex shop to redeem items that you want. It's worth mentioning that a new item has been added to the shop in the new version. Once the item is equipped, you'll recover 1 health every 3 seconds when your health isn't full, and you'll immediately recover 15 health after defeating an enemy with a firearm. Excess damage will also be converted into energy. It'll help you survive the intensive battles here. You can also leave Champion Island by approaching the edge of the wind wall and tap leave. Unlike a floating island, if you're defeated on Champion Island, you'll leave the island but won't lose any supplies. After a certain amount of time has passed in the match, the island will close and everyone on the island will have to jump off for the final showdown on the ground. After hearing all that, surely you must want to try the new PUBG Mobile Arcane mode.
Whoa!
What are you waiting for? Call your friends and play with them now. Of course, there are many more things to tell you about this mode. Follow the official PUBG Mobile community to learn more about this mode. See you next time.
See you there.